Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. In this video today, we're going to be dealing with the Yuzu Android graphics error. So if you try to launch a game, you'll get the following error message. An error occurred initializing the video core. This is usually caused by an incompatible GPU driver. Installing a custom GPU driver may resolve this problem. So this is a common issue with Yuzu on Android, and it's because everything is still new at the moment and a lot of things are being updated, implemented, and changed. However, for the time being, the driver support and hardware support is very limited. So if you've got the right device, check the specs for it on the website. I'll leave a link in the description on where you can find this information. But you need to update the drivers to custom drivers. So that's what we're going to do in this guide. So in order to do a custom driver for Yuzu on Android, head on over to the Discord channel. So I'll leave a link for that in the description as well. Should say Discord server. So once you're in the Discord server, go to the Android drivers channel. It's under Yuzu Android. There are four different drivers available here for the different types of hardware. So pick the one that matches your hardware. If you're not sure what your hardware is, just Google your device and it will show you what your GPU and your CPU and everything is. Then you can match the driver you need to your device. So once you've done that, just click on one, download it, then jump back over to your device, open up Yuzu, go to settings. Here you'll see install GPU driver. So click that. This message will pop up. Click install. Go to the location you saved the driver to. So for me, I have it under graphics drivers. Here are the four. I downloaded all of them for an example here. Simply click the one you've installed. Make sure it's a zip file. The driver will install. It will say at the bottom here it was installed. And you can launch a game. If you have a problem, you got the wrong one by mistake, something happened, it's not compatible, just go back to install driver and click default. Once you've done that, it will go back to your default driver for your model, your phone model, and you're done. So that's all you need to do. Just make sure you match the exact driver for your hardware. Like I said earlier though, this is still very experimental, this software. You're limited to a lot of hardware. Just be patient with it. In time, they're going to add more support for more devices and more hardware. So depending on when you watch this video, it may or may not be as simple. However, that's the general consensus and the general guide to fix this problem. Anyway, I hope that helps. I hope you got some answers. And as always, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Cheers, everyone.